is coming out. It's okay. Look at him back. Is the desk back for this? My heart.
Great, now the car's gonna be wet.
Hate that shit.
And
what the crappy shit. He's long enough to see
this is what I brought you, this you can keep. This is what I brought you, may forget.
We can list his names off, but we'll be here all day.
Kiss my eyes.
He is now the CBYW or World Heavyweight Champion. I think in the tag match, you should really get a match to bring out a belt. Pick up the belt too. Seriously, he looks like
good water.
He looks like Crest, I'm not even kidding. I like how he changed it up because K-Tonic stole it. He Germaned it! German the belt! German the belt! You can cut the damn music, dude. Thank you.
Music man.
Shut up, Moho!
Alright, Zeke on scene.
Shut up, music man. Ding da da ding 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 ding.
Alright, very nice high up.
We just got a triangle.
Arm wrench. Arm wrench. Oh, another arm wrench. He's ringing it.
What did we
have? Oh, Beach does a flip!
Did we have commentating last week? I missed something?
No. Oh, arm drag! Very nice. That's the first one of CBYW.
That was an arm ringer.
Oh, God! The death strike! Wait, is that the Beachalyzer again? The Beachalyzer!
Actually, I missed that. Can we do it again?
Bsnow, did you hit a nail?
Nail just
yeah, the head tap!
I would tap your head.
How do you start a match with a Beachalyzer? That's nuts. Coming back strong.
You gotta get him
worn
out fast.
Hopefully he didn't hit the nail.
I did.
I'm gonna feel bad when somebody hits a nail from a head spike. Ow. I'm gonna feel really bad. I'm gonna be like, shit, I made that.
Wow.
Little left that fun fact. FYS rebuilt his ring yesterday.
No! He's not good.
He's not good.
I would've, but I fell asleep and I woke up at 6 o'clock.
Now remember, if Bsnow is in the ring, there is ropes.
Yeti did not know this.
I'm gonna... No, you get it, ref. I'll grab that. You get it.
You got... One! Two!
Who? Who is it?
What's gonna happen? Oh!
Neck breaker.
I'm trying to get, like, different angles and he follows me.
Well, it's usually what commentators are supposed to do.
Actually, in WWE, they have headsets. Oh, dude, there's a glare on the belt. I can't...
Oh, shit.
Yeah, I know. I kind of can't stand past here.
I'm going to go grab this.
And that's plastic, people. That's not a real belt.
Oh, one, two. My bad.
Bad my.
What's the beach going to do?
I'm in the shade.
What's the beach going to do?
A rollover. He did a somersault!
I think he makes the flippy time look better.
I think somebody should do a swan time and a somersault as their finisher.
Okay, we'll make Tony do it.
Ow!
Oh, you puss.
Ooh.
Was that kind of like a spear?
It was kind of like a clothesline.
Clothesline type spear?
It was like a falling clothesline.
Can you stop? Ow. Stop it, dude.
What?
He has children. Business is picked up. Well, K-Tonic has those in white.
What?
He has compression shorts. Can I see through? We wouldn't see anything, dude. You don't got a wiener.
What in the world is Beach doing? He's turning this into like a surfboard thing.
Turn it into the Horn of Aries!
One, two, three, four, five.
I'm craving some Burger King, man. Bsnow, you want some Burger King after the match today?
Oh.
Hello?
The class does it better.
Burger King? Yes, no.
No. You said snow.
You said yes, no.
You said yes, no.
What?
Brandon, yes or no?
Be snow.
Are you good, sir?
I'm good. Ow!
No, he's using your nose.
Do you want Burger King?
Can you reach the rope?
Burger King.
Can you reach the rope?
If you reach the rope, we're getting Burger King, dude. No! Oh, we're getting Burger King! See how he hesitated there at first? He didn't know. So anyways, I was sitting at Kroger's this morning for 20 minutes, and this old guy couldn't lock his car. And he had power locks. All he had to do was push a button, he's standing there doing this. Just pushing, looking.
Ow!
There's a cinder block I almost fell into.
Ow!
Going up on the mattress, I'm gonna bounce. Watch the sweatpants.
Beach, adding his own sound effects.
Maybe everyone's doing it. I like how that ring's just a catch-all.
Yeah, it's our locker room.
What the fuck was that? That was cool. I think he slipped. Why don't we have the amp today?
Because we don't have a mic, and the mic is actually at my house. Because I keep forgetting to bring. I'll put it in my bag.
Suplex! Is this going to be the first suplex of the match? 34.
No!
37 Skidoo. Yes.
You better not take my fisherman buster.
Oh! I would like to see a catcher suplex. That's what I want
to
see.
I'd like to see a wiener vagina.
Because it seems like Beach always takes those.
A what?
Catcher suplex.
What do you capture?
The leg.
A suplex? You mean a fisherman suplex?
No. It's the one where he, like, grabs them backwards and...
Okay.
Knee! And another knee! And another knee!
Kick him in!
Another, not knee.
Kick him in the butt! Put it in his butt!
What?
That's the bow and arrow!
Butt it in his foot.
See, his leg was the bow and his back was the arrow.
Oh.
I shouldn't wear a black shirt today, people.
It's hot.
Sound like Paris Hilton. That's hot.
Oh boy, you fell on the mattress.
That's hot.
That's
hot. Cut it in a move. Like a course crew shooting star press.
I would like to see a short.
A
short screw carding star press.
Oh, play on words.
Oh boy. You did what?
I did that the other day where I confused the words. And my mom's like, that's amazing. I was like, we do it all the time.
Good?
Yeah, I'm good.
Beach, are you okay with your half of one?
If you tap, we get Taco Bell.
Nope, he's good.
Dude, I'm not Taco Bell.
So, I'm hungry. I want food.
Horn of Aries! I think he's setting it up for the Horns of Aries.
No, he steps out the other way.
Maybe the Aries of Horns.
Well, he still does the knees there.
Yeah, but he does it front.
That Beach kid has some hairy legs. I used to have hairy legs until I shaved them.
Oh no. What's going to happen? Border toss.
Bump him on the neck!
Figure's edge. That's pretty much what that was.
Jackknife power bomb.
It was not a jackknife.
Could be. If you reach for them ropes, you're a pussy. Do not reach for them. Just try not to land. Told ya.
Raph, you got a message.
Because
I can hear Afterlife.
Don't do
anything. What song is it?
Afterlife.
Bye.
Who do you think? 7X of A.
Yeah, they suck. Well, I was going to look down and watch I have my Avenged Sevenfold shirt on, but I don't want to go.
Apparently A7X sucks.
Yeah, Bsnow would say that.
Aw, he's carrying it on the threshold.
Bsnow approved this message.
Red Hazard.
Painter.
That's a cool guy.
Who?
He's a very cool guy. He does the Backyard Wrestling Weekly.
Oh god, the Horns of Aries! It's going up!
Oh god. Beach is going to die, ladies and gentlemen. Here it goes.
Bsnow is a flabby kid. Look at his midsection. It's
fat. Oh god, the Horns of Aries.
Look at his midsection.
Oh, he modified this up. Look at that. We gotta pan over here, man.
I know, I can see. Rookie. Our fans don't want to see. If you look at Bsnow, he's chiseled except or in his stomach. He has no abs. As he said, he just quit. He's worked on everything else except for his abs.
What's gonna happen? Oh!
He's even got pectorals.
Hopefully that wasn't on
the directions.
Nice.
I know, it's a great 3-disc set. They don't really have that many hardcore matches, but it's kind of cool because it's all pure wrestling.
Package! Oh, God!
We missed it. Do it again.
Oh, God.
One, two, three!
I think Beach does not miss those packages. Ouch. That is over. You're winner, Beach now.
That's our bell. It's a barn. Belt him. Should've played Beach's music. Oh, you gotta hold hands.